Today, we are going to cover the three main methods of control on your JAYCOMMAND system. Hi, I'm Scott. I'm part of the BMPRO US support team. Let's hop on over to the demo to check them out. So the three methods for control that we always refer to would be, the first one is your touchscreen on the JAYCOMMAND controller. With the touchscreen, you have full access to control every feature in your RV, to monitor all the features in your RV. The next method for control would be the JAYCOMMAND app. Let's tap on that. Let's go through a quick pairing for the JAYCOMMAND app. So when you first open it up, it's going to ask you to select the device that you see on the wall. So for this one, we're going to select the full-size controller, because that's what we have. So we'll click that. The next step, it's going to ask you if you want to pair using Bluetooth or the cloud. For this demonstration, we'll go ahead and use the Bluetooth. So click the blue button. The next step, it tells you what to do. It says press arrow until PA appears. So we're talking about pushing the arrows on the touch screen here, or on the command control screen here. So we're going to go to PA and then hit next. And it says push EXT. So we're going to hit EXT. Your PA will start to flash. And we'll get a blue spinny on the phone telling us that it's starting to pair up. So we'll let that go. Okay, so now we are connected. We have the Bluetooth icon at the top left right-hand corner. And now our mobile app, our JAYCOMMAND mobile app, gives us the same features that the touchscreen has. So anything that we could have done on this screen, we can now do on the mobile device. And the last method, the one that we use to pair the phone, this method down here would be your redundancy keys. This allows you to turn on some light bulbs. It allows you to operate the water pump. And then we can cycle through here and operate awnings and slide outs. With these three methods, you should always have access to monitor and control your RV's features. No matter what state the controller screen is in, the JAYCOMMAND app on your smartphone and the keypad on the JAYCOMMAND controller should allow for full control of your RV's features. We will see you next time. For more tech tips, hop on over to teambmpro.com.